The skates are sharpened, the sticks are taped, the ice is ready to go. James and Ray ready to bring it all. One all day long, and here we go. The Bolts start with possession as we are now underway. He's got a step. Oh, what a stop on the one-on-one.
What a great play to get in on the goaltender all by himself, but turned away with an excellent save.
Carolina's got the puck along the wall, and they come up empty-handed. Carolina's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. A chance! A quick one here, and look at this, the first goal of the game.
Man, I don't even think anyone's really settled into the game yet. And already we have the game's first goal. Couple of things to look at here on the replay. Watch the positioning to deflect the puck, and then look how hard it is to track. The goalie's got all kinds of people all over the place trying to find the puck. Can't do it this time.
Carolina's got the game's opening goal. Ray, you were preaching quick start here before this one.
Well, everybody wants to do it, but the way you do it is by getting shift after shift, everybody at the highest rate possible. This early goal will help.
Moves it quickly over to Kucherov. Knocked away with the stick by D'Angelo. Carolina's on the attack. Aho's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
Working hard to get a play that can help you get back into this game, but the penalty is really going to hurt them.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
Power play guys love to get involved in the game. They hate it when they don't get any opportunities. Well, here's the first one tonight for the number one rated unit, a chance to pad this lead.
Tampa Bay's got into the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Cirelli. And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
And that one's broken up. Stays with it. Into the offensive end now. And that's poked away by D'Angelo. Oh, what a little stick lift on the play, and comes up with the puck. Great puck check on the reach. Niederreiter's moving the puck through his own zone. All alone! Stopped by the puck stopper!
Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter on that one-on-one confrontation.
Passes the puck over to Svechnikov. Great defensive effort with the stick. Tampa Bay's looking to break out of their own end. And that's knocked aside with the stick by McDonough. Kucherov's got it in the defensive end. Poked away at center by Svechnikov. Taken along the wall by Kucherov. Hangs onto the puck. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that.
Aho's an incredible playmaker. And with his third eye zone ability, he can make deceptive passes to set up his teammates. Hedman's a great defender who can disrupt the opposition and even help his teammates generate chances from the back end. I'm expecting one of these two players to be the biggest impact for their team tonight. Back to you guys.
Played big in the moment there. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
Aho's hands make him always a danger around the offensive zone, but he can't pull this one off.
Here he is in close. Glove save made by Vasilevsky. There's another stop.
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
And they'll go the other way with it. Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall.
Kucherov's ready to join the play.
The Hurricanes can't convert on the power play. Both sides are back to even strength. Fantastic save!
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
Here's a chance on the attack. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. The Bolts have it behind the cage. Great read with the stick. Scooped up along the wall by Kotkaniemi. Broken up by Shea. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. And they fail to go tape to tape. Here's a short pass to Palat. The Bolts take it along the wall. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Hits an on-man rush. 2-on-1. Oh, a clutch save! Here he is in front! Off a stick and they can't connect. Off a stick. Handles the puck. Stamkos looks around. Takes a shot. Turns it aside with the glove. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Puck picked up by Niederreiter. And now it's grabbed by Kucherov. Good read with the stick to break that up. And that pass is redirected. Cutting to the slot. Oh, and that stays out with the toe save.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Colton. Knocked away by Ruda. Carolina's got it in the neutral zone. Here's the shot. Denies him with the pad. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Bolts are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Nice block. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Moves it to Stamkos. Tampa Bay's got the puck in the corner. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. The Bolts played along the boards. Drives to the sweet spot. Denies him. Stopped by the goaltender. Unstoppable.
That's a good save. I mean, they worked it around to get it into that spot for that one-timer. But the goalie beat him there.
And that one's broken up. Slides the puck ahead to Chernak. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Puck scooped up by Palat. Here's the pass. From the slot, wrist shot. Oh, what a save in front. Slides the puck to D'Angelo. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Oh, a quick little pickpocket on the play. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Can't get it to go. Picked up along the boards by Hedman. Carolina's got possession here in the offensive zone. Maintains possession. Let's it go. Ah, that goes awry.
Man, they create the scoring.
Scores! That's two unanswered now.
They stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time, it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
The Hurricanes have now gone ahead by a pair here in this second.
Stretching out the lead here in the middle frame gives you a little bit more flexibility on the bench. The coach can use his whole lineup.
Carolina's got the puck in their own end. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big faceoff looming. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. The Hurricanes have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Tampa Bay's got the puck. Manages to hang on. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Nietzsche's is taken down. A penalty is coming up. Let's get the official decision. Sergachev's getting called for tripping on the play. Another power play opportunity coming up here.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
Tampa Bay's got the puck against the half wall. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Stahl's been tripped up and we got a penalty coming up here. And let's see what the call is. The Lightning have to serve two for tripping. Carolina's got a 5-on-3 and the clock's their BFF here.
Oh, the offensive players are licking their chops here. This is a long 5-on-3. The potential to do damage is sitting right in front of them.
Taken by McDonough. And they get the puck out. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him. Gets it out of his own end. Looking to break out here on the power play. Poked away at center ice. The Bolts will kill off a few extra seconds now. Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
That's another penalty, 3 in the period. Their best player was not very happy. He's got to sit here and watch again.
Carolina's salivating with a 5-on-3 power play.
What a great opportunity with a 2-man advantage here. Move the puck quickly, shoot it, make those defenders have to scramble.
Shot, that goes off a twig. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Let's see what the officials are calling.
Boy, are they sure putting their penalty killers to the test. They're so important in the game, but this is a little much.
Carolina's got a 5-on-3 and lots of time on their side.
It's a long 5-on-3. You better get on the right page to take advantage of all this extra space. Too many times, the power play just sits on the outside.
Stahl's exploring options with the puck. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And a nice job by the killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Jarvis has it in the defensive end. Here they come on the attack. Look out! And that's blocked. Puck grabbed by Natchez. Right up front! Can't connect! Sorelli's penalty has expired and he'll join the penalty kill as they remain shorthanded. Target! Grabbed along the board by Niederreiter. Here's a chance behind the net. Strong defensive effort.
Root is up and ready to join the play.
The Hurricanes fail to capitalize on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
Well, the penalty killers can go back to the bench knowing they did their job. Score remains the same as it was when that penalty was taken.
Trocheck's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Trying to get back on the attack now. Here's a chance right in the slot, and that's picked off in front. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Oh, and the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to do this one over. Here in the late goings of the period, Carolina's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Tampa Bay's won it. Great reach with the poke check. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
You can see the obvious frustration. He's just taken his second penalty of this period.
Aho's out here for the power play, guys. We know he's got that zone ability, and it could be a weapon here as they try to get on the board with the special teams.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Quick pass to Aho. And that's knocked away by McDonough. Stopped by the goaltender. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. The Bolts looking against the half wall. And he denied that opportunity.
Anderson's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Puck picked up by Aho. Poked away by McDonough. Oh, the officials were all over that trip. Let's see the call here.
The players are frustrated with themselves, then they get frustrated at the officials. The officials go, what do you want me to do? Don't take any more penalties.
The Hurricanes could really open things up with a 5-on-3 power play. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Here he is on the backhand! And that banks off a stick. Carolina's moving it up the ice. Chernak's out of the box, but they're still shorthanded as he steps in to help try to kill off this penalty. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Stahl's ready to take the draw here on this power play. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we've got a third period just around the corner. Players are set, officials are set, third period action is coming up. The Bolts penalty killers get off to a good start, winning possession here. From the point, they take control of it. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Nice zone entry from the left. Whiffs on that. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Right to the crease. Oh, he gets up the body on that. Big time stop.
Vasilevsky's had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
The Hurricanes get nothing here on this power play. We're back to even strength.
Well, they're not going to do a much better job than that last penalty kill. All night, they've been really efficient killing penalties.
Excellent stick work on the play. Moves the puck up to Aho. The Lightning have it in their own zone. And that pass attempt is deflected. Across the line and on the attack. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Svechnikov. And he totally whiffs on that one. Picked up along the wall by D'Angelo. Centering pass. He scores! Sebastian Aho!
Man, the goalie's going to look at his teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open, he was able to hammer home the one-timer.
Carolina's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
The Bolts in control of the puck against the wall. Here's a shot. He scores. Make that four straight.
They seem stunned, like they cannot stem the tide. The four straight goals have been just a dominating stretch of play. Well, the goalie looks like he's waving at flies on this one. He can't catch up to it. It's in the top bin over his glove.
Carolina's only continued to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will, and now we're coasting home.
And now it's grabbed by Niederreiter. Great poke check on the reach. From in close! And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Quick feed to Foot. The Hurricanes ready to go on the attack. Pass right in front! And that's broken up. From the left side and all alone! Scores! What a finish!
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal. Oh, that's a great shot. He's able to shoot that puck so accurately, so quickly, because it's sitting flat. Way easier to shoot it like that.
The puck was settled on the ice before he fired it, so he had great accuracy with that shot. That's his Schneid superstar ability, and he capitalized off that chance.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Move to the middle, and that's blocked. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. And he makes the easy save. Taken along the wall by Perry. Moves into the slot. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Pesci. Puck scooped up by Domi. Wrist shot from the slot. Big save. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Stuffs him again. Great read by Domi. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. And he makes a save on that play. Moves it quickly over to Belmar. And look at this, a 3-on-1. The Hurricanes gain possession. Rocked him in the open ice. We got a delayed penalty coming up. That trip right in front of the official's eyes. Can't get away with that. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
He didn't like that penalty. I mean, it is a trip. But he's yelling at the other guy lying on the ice, stand up, quit diving.
Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Taken by Faust. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Tampa Bay's regained possession of the puck. Great pressure on the offensive end by Staal. Cut into the front of the net. Turns it away.
Smothered that in close chance.
He scores!
The power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man. Nice play to follow his shot. He gets the initial shot, follows it in tight, and is able to beat the goaltender with his own rebound.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Here's a shot! And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Here he is, shot right in front. Great reflex on display tonight on his part.
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
And that snapped away in the defensive end by Pesci. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Big play inside the defensive zone. The Bolts get a hold of the puck in their own end. Knocked away in the offensive zone. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. Takes it from the right side. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. There's the whistle, and here's the call. In a head-to-head matchup tonight, who had the better performance?
Aho's the great. great player when he gets engaged, and he has been that tonight with the offensive side of his game. I've been impressed with his performance.
And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Aho's tripped up, and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Here comes the call from the official. The Lightning have put themselves shorthanded, tripping the call. Well, things open up for both sides a little bit here with some 4-on-4 action.
4-on-4 opens up a whole new ballgame. Lots of room to carry the puck.
Points won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Great use of the stick here at center ice. Here's a short pass to Point. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Slavin. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1. Scores! That's three!
I had 9 of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score 3. You feel so good about yourself. He got clear in the low slot, found where the opening was, and takes that pass to one time and pass the goalie.
Carolina's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Tampa Bay's gained possession along the boards. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Carolina's looking to break out of their own end. Moves inside! Hot scores! They came, they saw, they took advantage of the rebound and score. The Lightning have got one back, but they still trail by 2 in the third.
Yeah, James, and this is a big hole because you're not going to inch your way back. You've got to take the period over.
Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Great reach with the poke check by Hedman. And they can't convert on the play! Tries to get the puck over to Ruda. They got a 3-on-1! And as he skates back out on the... He scores! A shorthanded marker!
I don't think the penalty killers ever really look for a shorty, but if the opportunity's there, now they're more aggressive than they've ever been. You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
The Bolts get a hold of the puck off the draw. Carolina's got it along the wall. Off his stick. Scores on the power play.
Now they use the manpower advantage to get to the puck, move it around quickly, and cash in. Wow, he got that thing away so quickly. Waited for the pass, timed it perfectly, and then beats the goaltender.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. And we are all over with this one. Great, this was right down to the wire for the most part, but they finally pulled one out.
Yeah, I thought they showed good patience with the puck, that they controlled the play and really dictated the pace of the game, but every once in a while, I'd like to see them be a little more aggressive and get to the net with the puck.
Well, this one's in the books, a fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.